Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Andy 2, Great Wit Norby 82X, and today we're going to show you a new glitch on how to get out of retreat in the game Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. To do this glitch, you don't need anything but something that lets you run faster, and that's it. And for the real part of the glitch, to do it, you have to get on top of the building in retreat, which you can do it other than the method I am going to use, which is the teleportation glitch. You can go back on the roof in retreat if you look at one of my previous video. Now let's start. When you're on this building, you want to be where I am looking right now and get on top of this building. And you have to jump right in this angle because else you're going to be pushed by a barrier. Now from here, you just want to look over there, and this is really hard. You just want to do a slide and then jump. Wait a few times until you see that your person is falling down just a little bit, then do a second jump, and right when you hit the highest part of your second jump, you want to do a dash forward and then keep pressing X to do a jump if you land on top of the high barrier, and then from there you just continue going forward. This glitch is really complicated, so don't worry if it takes you a lot of time, because it took me a lot of time, and it's not an easy trick, but it's really useful to do it on an infected match. Now if you go like what I did and you go inside this little area where you fall, you just want to jump and then just look at your mini map and land right where I did. And it's not really complicated, you just need to land where I did, and that's it. I'm Andy 2 Great, and I'm out. See ya.